Moving on, motorists who use the Huey P. Long Bridge this weekend are out of luck. The structure is being shut down for construction. WDSU reporter Simney Chuen has an in-depth look at what will actually be done to the bridge this weekend. Simney?
Norman, you can see the traffic is flowing on the bridge right now, but starting at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning, crews will be shutting it down. It's a 48-hour closure. It won't reopen again until 5 o'clock in the morning on Monday. And while some drivers say this is somewhat of an inconvenience, they say they're excited for the bridge's makeover. Drivers who rely on the Huey P. Long Bridge are already dreading this weekend's closure.
It's kind of bad for me because I have to go all the way around and I don't even know how to get that way.
Pam Williams lives in Bridge City. She takes the bridge every day to get to work in Elmwood.
At night, the noise, you know, when they work at night, I can hear the noise, you know. So I don't know, in a way, I'm kind of scared. I don't know how it's going to be when it's finished. Because the way it looks now, it looks scary.
What's taking place this weekend is the Huey P.'s third bridge segment lift.
Our third and final. So we basically are going to take a pre-assembled section of the bridge and lift it all at one time simultaneously on both sides.
The entire bridge widening project isn't expected to be done till 2013, but communication coordinator Indira Perales promises drivers will start seeing improvements this summer.
After they widen the bridge, they're going to start paving the lanes. Somewhere around July, you're going to start seeing that. And sometime next year, early next year, you'll be driving on brand new lanes.
Drivers say those changes can't come soon enough.
It's so small and everything like that, and it's so close together, and like just everything about it pretty much scares me. I mean, so I hope they fix it.
And while this weekend's closure is a huge inconvenience for some, commuters like Williams are hoping it will pay off.
But I hope when they get finished, it's much better and look more nicer than what it is now.
Now, we also spoke to some businesses here in the area who say that they are going to be affected as well. They say with this weekend's closure, they're afraid they're not going to be getting their regular weekend traffic. On your side, live in Elmwood, Simney Chuen, WDSU News.
All right, Simney, thank you. And once again, the Huey P. Bridge, Huey P. Long Bridge closes at 5 tomorrow morning and reopens at 5 Monday morning. You can take the Crescent City Connection or the Hale Boggs Bridge as an alternative.